Scientists say capturing the energy of ocean winds over the North Atlantic could theoretically generate enough energy to power the entire world. New research notes wind speeds over the ocean are 70% higher than over land. So while covering the central US in wind turbines would still fall short of powering the US and China, they argue that wind turbines over the North Atlantic could generate 3 times as much energy, leading to, quote, civilization scale power. And to achieve all this, all we need to do is to create turbines that can withstand extreme open ocean conditions, and then figure out a way to build them across large stretches of the ocean. Sounds reasonable, right? Even with those technical hurdles out of the way, researchers say a concentrated field of deep-sea wind turbines could dramatically alter the Earth's climate. But on a smaller scale, the research points to the potential impacts of deep-sea wind farms in the future. This is not an entirely new idea. The US built its first offshore wind farm last year, and the industry has thrived in Europe. Since 2011, the US's wind energy generation has increased by nearly 60%. Just last year, it added enough wind energy to power 3 million homes. In 2016, the US Department of Energy set goals to develop an offshore wind market by 2020 and to expand to multiple regions by 2050. But the Trump administration could impede those goals. The head of the Environmental Protection Agency recommended Monday that the US end tax incentives for the wind industry.